It's Brent.
Camera on the helmet is gone.